I know Princess Celestia will want to read about what happened today.
I'm ready when you are.
Hey, Spike. Why don't you write to Princess Celestia and tell her what you've learned?
Really? Why, that's a big responsibility.
I know. But nothing my number one assistant can't handle.
Dear Princess Celestia, this is Spike writing to you about my adventures. This week, I learned that being jealous and telling lies gets you nowhere in friendship. I also learned that there's plenty of love for every friend to share. So from here on out, I promise that I, Spike, will...
Oh, Spike. Who? Spike, you know... Oh.